I forgot to pick up this hard scale in the last episode. Now, I'll meet you with Charmstone Cake. Charmstone Cake! Let's get inside. First, Patel. Make sure your pals. And Bianca's here! Hi there! Did you know this? If you push the blind stones, they move! It's always in places charged with lots of electricity that Pokemon like. The electric charges react from one stone to another, so that's why they're floating stones. You can't push all of them, though. Oh, that's right! Came here to research something. Be seeing you! Charmstone Cake! This is, if you want to evolve the nose pass, which you can catch here, and the Magneton into a Magnezone, you can do it here. Just read it one level up one level, and such, that's what we're gonna do in this episode. Get for the entire Charmstone Cave. Let's see if I do this. Push this to your right. And grab this Max Repel. And to make this go by faster, I'm gonna do it all one episode, everything's sped up. Oh, this is gonna be so much easier than Silco. Because I used to be my best. Yeah, I'm not doing a boy bands. Just go. It's level 52. There's still the Pokemon maybe a high level spread. And also this is one of those places where your body and team members seem to evolve. And it says the Pokemon are still able to evolve after the Growlithe. We'll probably most likely evolve here. Did I get my experience didn't get? I'm not under level for this Noga. That means I'm faster than it. And your move Electro Ball doesn't do much damage. Of that Pokemon can catch here, Clink, a gear Pokemon. And like I said, it's not only the best steel type to use, because there are other good Pokemon that are steel types and better to use. Like for example, Feroform. Just at its advantages. I'll get rid of Morning Sun. That is slow. But a lot of steel types are slow, so there's no big deal. I'm gonna go to the front. Man, this may lag a bit, but don't worry too much. Don't forget to put on a dowsing machine. That's why I can find 10 items here. I'll get to it in a sec, so... Run for this drubber! How did I predict it was a drubber? Okay, run. Here. I'm gonna cut it out, but I didn't want to. Oh yeah, I know the hidden item here. Hidden item is right here. Hold on a sec. Okay. Darn it. Yeah, it's just another rappel. Just gonna take as many rappels as it takes. Pick up this hidden hyper potion right there. I think you're gonna notice it. And on the bridge we Stars don't care, they really like it here. Formulas express the forces behind electricity. Its connection to Pokemon and humans and Pokemon themselves. This is my ideal place. Have to go. Have to go in order to save Pokemon except the very friend that I have to stop. Is that? Ew. Oh boy. Let me see. Okay, turn this here. Okay. If this is a rotation battle, I'm doomed. Nope, it's a triple battle. Oh god. Okay, I'm good. Gonna hit Isabel, so I'm gonna call back. Oh, I'm having a different, easier time with these triple battles than others. Maybe I'm killing out of it. Nope, it's fine. Done. Yeah, this won't take too long to get through the cave. Up. Push that rock, push that. Okay. And get yourself a magnet. What? I'm gonna equip to someone. Wait for the magnet ball for this one? Like it's the same thing like I did with the miracle seed for killing on. I tried to get the wrong way for some reason. Down the stairs, we go. More repel. Yeah, these guys. In black and white, do you ever notice the Nugget Brothers? And for some... There it is.
Hi, I'm the Nugget Man.
And I'm the Nugget Boy.
Glad you showed up. I want you to take this. Get yourself a nugget. I want to give you this too. And super that a kid gives you a big nugget. That's a nugget. How do we go to deep frying? That's a secret. Nugget about it. That seems to be the Nugget Brothers with the light. Let me go up the stairs here. Switch Killian to the front. Nope, switch. Just spell to the front. Talk. Oh yeah, talk to the girl. What's beautiful? And gives you a fun fest mission. And for us. Oh God. Oh God. I know I should have healed it. Oh, well, let's get you. Killing the death. Yeah, I'll heal the spell in a second. What the heck? Yes! Yes for Coil! I am definitely teaching you Coil. Coil is a very good move for Suburbines and Superiors. And? What's this? Killian's evolving? I told you. Black and white to me is a celestial tower. Here is this place. And there's a superior. And it gives you a chest of air. Like that. Down. And pick up the hidden carbos. And I'm gonna speed up the healing. Oh yeah, another Pokemon can catch you. Let's see. Frostseed. Which evolved into grass, steel type. This is a very interesting ability. Iron Barbs. It's the same as Rough Skin. If you know what the Rough Skin's ability is, you already will figure out what the heck it is. Yeah, I gotta stop speeding. I can't resist. Pick up this hidden Ultra Ball, which I keep stepping up for some reason. Down here, to the left. Is that kind of fun again? Oh, what? Spawn up there. So, you can get to level 34. And... yeah, there's a doctor up ahead. I guess this one is going to be level 34 without even me noticing this. Guess it was perfect luck, I guess. Echoed voice. Oh, that wasn't really be that bad. That's a new rain dance. Oh god. Rock slide. You're just sneaking. Sneaking it fast. Best options go for what other options do I have? No critical hits. And I should also give you a test berry. Pick up this iron, which raises a fence, which you can give it to a Pokemon that holds a new sense, and it's a about Pokemon, even if you can't find a pulse, which makes that person or Pokemon dead. If you don't find a pulse, they're technically dead. Yeah, if you don't, now if you didn't get it, now you know. This will heal up the Pokemon that's against Excadrill. And yeah, you can also heal their Pokemon. If you couldn't figure it out by now. God, it wasn't effective. Nice, but they should evolve by now, because they evolve at level 30. No, they evolve at level 32, I forgot. Let's try Magnemon. Yay, Magnemon! And it's close to evolving? Well, it's not so bad. And like a nurse back at the desert resort. And a doctor back at Steelia's sewers to heal your Pokemon. Special with a this Pokemon that's doing more than special attack, which doesn't make any sense because I just critical hit it. I love Magnemon Animus. I'll get my 6th team member after him or 6th badge. That's my only hint. No, do not use the Electro Ball. And? Huh? What? Magnum Bolt's evolving? Yep, Magnum Bolt is evolving into Magnezone, as I mentioned earlier.
Made in one level, and it turns on K, or Mount Core Knight for playing Diamond Pearl Platinum. For playing Heart Gold to Silver, you have to trade it over in order to make it evolve. And you know the same moves as your Sangha and Tonso. Yeah, let's switch it up. I didn't mean to pull the diving machine down this direction. And definitely I'm not going to split it into two parts, because apparently technically two floors left and I'm out of here. So down here. So it's not so bad. At least I'm not lost like in a previous episode. I got a loss like in the previous episode. Now what I'm here at Professor Juniper's request. I'm researching a Pokemon called Tynamo. But they aren't very yenny and they aren't very strong. Seem very strong. When you raise it to level 39, it's gonna become very powerful. Just near this one. So we start to see what we can when they evolve. I used one in white. I'm not sure many people have used them before, so don't just underestimate it. And I really hate when Pokemon just do stuff for no reason. Experience the barking. Where'd it go hit? Damn, this is another buzz off. Do a Nuzlocke and Flag and do White Twist, I think. Just that used to be before. Yes. Think of his escape rope. Did he use some parts? And for some reason he's lagging. Come on. I don't know if that needs a switch. I'll be back in a sec. I need to take care of something really quick. Okay. Here he goes, and die this thing this time. Why did you realize me? You're already faster than me. This is the point. That's better. Yay! Red left level 33. Let me switch. I'm gonna switch my team. Let's launch the pond. One more crater on the floor. After this one has. Pick up this Venacoat. If you give it to me Cypher, it'll evolve into Scizor. If you give it to an Onix, it'll evolve into Steelix. And I'm stepping in an Electric Gem. Which reduces Electric type moves for 1 to use only. Use only 5 best to use in competitive battles and such. We're going to continue this strategy. And this is a piece of metal. Thank you. puerta, pues. It raises your attack and defense, just kind of like boils. It also raises your accuracy. Oh god. Lowered my accuracy. The accuracy that I just got back. Go on. And this battle can drag out forever. Most of the HP's come back. Swan's 35, yay! There, final Mega Drain, and it's out! Bossy got defeated by a... Now you can go on fight. That's... Swan is evolving! I told you this will happen. Swanna! You know why I named it Swan? Even though I wanted to call it Swan Lake, but I didn't want to because it's really... I'll be right back, I'll be back in this. So I'll meet you up in the previous floor in a sec. To get out of this cave, you need to go up these stairs, not... down. And to meet some of us to get to this, but we're not gonna go up these yet. Because there's one more thing you gotta get. I'm training her after this one. And I guess correctly what she started out with. Go figure. killing it? It's like... It's specialty to take out this Magmar. See? Lionel Trainer. These are the harshness of life and difficulty of Pokemon battle. You can catch a Saiyan in the Mistletoe Cave. Level 42 is when it evolves into... It evolves into Larian on level 32. Then it evolves into Aggron on level 42. That's right, I gotta remember. Now I just remembered. Both cannabis. And yay! I forgot to mention! For the most part, Magnezone is gonna be my trademark. Because it's my favorite Pokemon of all time. And whenever I use a Magnezone, when there's a game with Magnezone available, you can be sure I'm gonna be using it. Pick up these carbos within his speed. Oh yeah, one more thing, you can catch Jotix here. Wait to boss a level 37 into Galvantula. And oh boy, we're gonna need it's Galvantula is one of the best is one of the very good electric bug types to it. Let's see. Why not? Well, when you head outside? To? Mistleton City. Well then, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Question of this video. Which location in the Pokemon game is the one where your Pokemon where most of your Pokemon evolve in every time you play? Let's see. For other games instead of Black and White, Black 2 and White 2, it just really depends on what team I'm using. For my Fire and Let's Play, not really much. That's what I thought of using. So, yeah. You answer in the comments, nails the like, subscribe, do whatever the heck you want, I'll see you all. Actually, I decided to upload a third video because the third video involving Mistleton City. So, I'll see you all next time, everybody. Goodbye.